Hello everybody, how are you all? I hope you all are happy children and all are willing to study and enjoying our videos as well. I am Amrita Kar, back here to take today's English class. And for today's class, there will be three videos. In this video, we will do two things. First, I will read the story. So, listen to the story and after that read the story once again. And once the story is done, then I will start reading the sentences. But you know what I am going to do? I am not going to complete the sentences that I want you all to do. I will start reading the sentences and then I will stop. You all will read the last word and complete the sentence. So, when I start reading the sentence, after that I will give a pause and I want you to read the last word during that time. So first we will do reading. Now we'll read the story named Varsha the Firefighter. Varsha the Firefighter. We are going to meet a firefighter today. Dad says firefighters are brave. They help us. No sentence in this page. I look under my bed for my fire engine. I want to show it to the firefighter. We ride in our car. We will meet Miss Varsha, says Dad. No sentence in this page. Hello, Renu, Miss Varsha says. She has a yellow helmet on. Welcome to our fire station. No sentence in this page. There are four red fire engines. They look just like my toy, but so much bigger. No sentence in this page. I go to the back. There is a ladder. Miss Varsha helps me climb up the ladder. No sentence here. I can see the hose. It is heavy. There's no sentence. Woo, woo. We hear the siren. No sentence here, only image. There is a fire at the market. They must go now. No sentence here. The siren gets louder. The firefighters move fast. The fire engine is ready to go. I look at my fire engine. I want to be a firefighter one day. I want to wear a yellow helmet and help put out fires. As I have told you earlier, the reading is done. So now it is time to go for left out words, where you are going to read the last word from each and every sentence.
Varsha, the, which word is this? Guess. Firefighter. Let's move on to the next page. We are going to meet a firefighter. And the word is today. Dad says firefighters are, guess, the word is brave. They help. us. I'm giving a pause thinking so that you can answer. No sentence in this page. I look under my bed for my fire engine. I want to show it to the firefighter. We write in our, look at the image, you can easily say, car. We will meet, Miss Varsha says, Dad. No sentence in this page. Hello. Which name is this? Try to read. You have read the story earlier. Renu. Miss Varsha says she has a yellow helmet on. Welcome to our fire. Which word is this? Guess. Try. Give it a try. The word is station. No sentence in this page. There are four red fire engines. They look just like my toy, but so much. Guess. The word is bigger. Are you all completing the sentences with me? No sentence in this page. I go to the back. There is a, you have seen the image just now, ladder. Miss Varsha helps me climb up the same word. So say ladder. No sentence in this page. I can see the hose. It is heavy. No sentence in this page. View. Then again the same word. Say. View. We hear the, which word? Siren. No sentence in this page. There is a fire at the market. They must go. Try now. No sentence in this page. The siren gets louder. The firefighters move fast. The fire engine is ready to go. I look at my fire. Look at the image, you can read it. Engine. I want to be a firefighter one day. I want to wear a yellow helmet and help put out. Read the word. We have come across this word in the story quite a few times. The word is fires. I hope you all was able to complete the sentences.
This is the end of the video with reading and left out words.